morning, y'all. I'm eating in the front.
Right now,
I'm not even feeling that hot. I'm sitting here, I'm watching The Real Housewives of Atlanta.
No, we're not. He needs to know. No, we're not.
And, y'all, your girl ain't feeling too good. But, yeah, about to feed my baby in a bit. Feel like chest pains. My left arm is tingling. So, we'll see how today goes. Y'all pray for your girl. Because it feels like right now my heart is beating out of my chest. And I feel blah. It could be the fact that neither me or my son slept well last night. I woke up like 6 different times and he threw up. But I had 2 cups of coffee to start my day. And now it is 10:19. 10:19. And my phone's been blowing up. Hashtag group chat. Fun. Yeah, so I woke up to like 18 things on the group chat. 18 messages. And I'm just like, whoa. Now I remember why I stopped doing group chats. Because all I heard all night, other than my son snoring, was bing, 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 bing. Next time, tonight, I'm going to be putting on my Do Not Disturb. That is a blessing. So. And then, baby daddy sent me a text too, saying, hey love, I love you guys so much and I miss you. But right now I'm just like, I don't know, I already feel like I'm over today and it hasn't even started. So. Who knows? But let's see how today goes. Okay, y'all know how I was talking to y'all earlier about watching The Real Housewives of Atlanta? We should have The Real Housewives of YouTube. Because, sorry, Bubba, I just found out some information, right? And you best believe I'm going through my research on it. Because, I'm not too happy about this information that I found out. But, y'all know I like to keep receipts. And the best way to get proof is doing your research. You saying hi to the diamonds and bees? Yeah? Yeah? So, your mom's going to do some research on what I just found out. Because before I present this idea to a certain somebody, yes, I'm pissed, and I'm not happy, but the only thing that's going to make me happy, and does make me happy, other than my, what's going on right now, my son. Even though he's sick right now, I don't know if I told you this earlier, but he threw up this morning. So, I'm taking care of a sick little boy. His fever spiked last night. And I admit it, like, we all hope.
You okay, Papa?
We all go through some stuff. But this ain't gonna happen. Not around my child, not around my friend's children, no. You best believe there's gonna be some changes. Okay? Isn't there handsome? Yeah? Let me go and get your medicine, okay? Are you ready to take your medicine? Don't spit it up this time, okay? Is that yummy? Yes, that's great, isn't it, Bubba? Huh? Yeah. Let me go give it to you in another 4 hours, okay? Let's check your temperature. You like Dr. Mom here? Ready? You ready, Bucky? Okay, let's do your temperature, okay? Gotta stay still, okay, Bug? Gotta stay still. That's good. It's normal. What you wanna do today? You know, it's snowing out, right? It's snowing. So we're not gonna go out, okay?
you're sick anyway, so you don't need to go out, okay, bug? So much, you know that? Yeah. You're my bug. You're my baby, aren't you? Yes. Do you want to see Daddy today? No. Come give Mommy a hug, because Mommy can really use a hug, okay? Can Mommy have a hug? Yeah? Okay. So much. Can you hear something? Mommy's not gonna let anything happen to me. And I promise, I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. You're my baby. You're my miracle baby. You know that? And, like Mommy said before, both overcame everything, right? Yeah. And you know it. You're in the hospital for... You were in the hospital for about 5 months. And Mommy never left your side. Right? Mommy's not gonna leave your side now or... Okay? Yeah. So, you had 3 big surgeries. Yes, you did. You overcame all of them like a big boy. Right? So, this little bitty cold. Say, see you in the next clip. Say, see you in the next clip. That's my baby.
Y'all, look at this. It's snowing. We just skip fall.
Got some free mommy time. Major is with my father, his grandfather, and the saddest moment I experienced was watching my father have tears in his eyes, remembering the time about a friendly plane or whatever he was telling Major, the story. Let me say that again. I've never witnessed my father have that much tears in his eyes. But I'm grateful that he has his grandson right now so I can have some time to unwind, relax, whatever, get my day started. It's just crazy. Anyways,